What's up, Facebook? It's me, Kyle Wycliffe, on the YouTubes. Guess why I just cut out seeing Wonder Woman at the IMAX experience once again in 3D. It is the great Marvel, great DC movie. DC has done it. DC has done it. I love this movie. Love this movie. I think I'll put it in par with Logan, maybe even a little better, because the story was good accuracy. Love the characters. Wonder Woman was great. The pacing was not too bad. I thought it was pretty decently paced. The action scenes, though they used a little bit of special effects, pretty good. She's a badass in this movie. Love it. Love it. Just non-spoiler review. And I think it's a great movie. Worth going. I'm gonna go back and check that out again. Really good. The storyline, you know, you read this, all the trailers. I mean, really told the backstory of Diana Prince pretty deep, though. The characters, the female Amazons, pretty awesome. They really let them shine. They had just good sequences, good sword action, good, just did a lot of good fancy stuff. I like the romance in the movie too, between Steve Trevor and Diana Prince. Is a good romance. It's very good funny moments. Good funny moments in the movie. Not gonna spoil anything. I recommend seeing this. I like the origin they did. They didn't hold back with her origin. They even boosted her. She got a major boost. The end fight in the movie, pretty awesome. That was pretty awesome. It was a decent lengthy end fight too. Pretty awesome. I agree. The reveal of the villain at the end, I realize now what they were doing with this villain. I don't disagree with it. They let an actor, you know, play the role. So it's really, really good. I agree with it. It's not bad. Overall, this movie is, they did it. I hope this gives DC the boost that they need in the DC Cinematic Universe, because I enjoy both Marvel and DC films. And this is a solid film, so I'm hoping there's more in the pipeline. I hope this boosts a lot of people's confidence, in DC, and I hope Ben Affleck comes back. Hope he sees this movie and it boosts him to come back. Overall, I give this movie a 5 stars. 5 stars. There were things in the movie that I really loved, but there are things that I really understand. Because this movie really pushes girls' empowerment. Girl empowerment, it really does. And it's a largely from a little more female perspective. You can tell this movie is directed by a woman, because it really pushes a lot of feminine intricacies. Wonder Woman was very feminine. And you could tell this was directed by a woman. Only a woman can do this, and I don't disagree with it. I think Patty Jenkins, the director, is a good fit for this Wonder Woman franchise. And I think she should do maybe some other female characters, superheroes from DC or Marvel, but mostly probably be DC. I'd like to see her do Satana. She was able to bring the feminism and the vulnerable side of Wonder Woman, but still making her an extremely badass. She's extremely badass. She is like godlike on the real tip. She's godlike. I mean, it's almost not fair how she runs through some of these people. That's how badass. It's almost not fair. Even the end fight, man, that's like, soon as she gets overcome, she just blows through. Like no contest when she busted up, and I enjoyed that. I enjoyed a character that was really just a dominatrix in all the facets. Some things I didn't really like. Well, I can't say there's nothing. It's not severe. It's not severe. I can't even put it in the dislike category. Not really that. The slow mo can get you a little bit, but it's not that serious. I mean, we really, they made this woman, and the way they made this woman with the actress Gal Gadot, it just highlights her in entirely. This woman is probably very alluring. It just is an eye candyish girl woman I've seen in a while. She's very eye candyish, more than Scarlett Johansson. A lot more stars for her. This woman can really just, you're just stuck staring at her. Just staring. This woman, they just highlighted her to the extreme. She is off channel. And I understand that. So, nice dog. So, this is Calvin Wycliffe. Final review of Wonder Woman is a top 5 stars must see film. See it today if you can, man. Get those ratings up in the box office and push them up so DC can do another one in this series. But I really approve of this movie. I'm going to see it again this week. Before I go back to work, I'm going to give it another view. Next up is The Mummy. And before that, I'm going to bring my first, first impressions review of Tekken 7, it's gonna be a shocker about Tekken 7. Some things that kinda wanna get off the chest in that game. It's enjoyable thing, bro. I'll have my review of Tekken 7 up soon. First reviews. But Mummy's up next. I'm gonna check out Wonder Woman one more time before I go see the Mummy. One more time this week, and then come Sunday, the Mummy is on top, so. This is Calvin Wycliffe. Subscribe to my channel and get more reviews on movies if you like me. Like this video, share it. IMAX experience with Wonder Woman. It's a must see. It's a must see for everybody. It's a must see for men and women. This is a very beautiful, alluring, fleshed out, mesmerizing character. I didn't blink not one time. I didn't blink. So, what's up, guys? Y'all take it.